Hate crimes are on the rise of late in this country.
In a hospital bed.
There's other charitable organizations that people may be inclined to give to.
And hunger every day of their lives when they don't have.